lateral reach drive, impact the inside wall, ricochet back up, and even tag the outside wall on occasion. When that happens, we've got mayhem. We have seen anywhere between a dozen, two dozen cars wadded up here in one fell swoop. So everybody has to mind their P's and Q's, especially on the back straightaway. It is a very fast jaunt up this back chute before they reach the banking of turn number three. We'll follow all the action from the boardroom on top of the enclosed grandstand, midway down the back straightaway here this afternoon at the Monster Auto.
Caution coming out, what, about 35?
Yeah, 35 is what we're hoping to do.